Hi, everybody. We are doing a tea party today at my friend Robin Armstrong Sieber's house, and she has set the table absolutely gorgeous, magical, and lovely for all of us. And we are celebrating here with some of my very, very good friends, of course, Robin, and my lovely friend Gracie, and my lovely friend Lisa. So this is the beautiful table, and I'm just gonna kind of take you around it and show you how gorgeous everything is. And then we have Abby Rose at the back there. She's sitting and all ready and dressed for tea. Gorgeous, absolutely lovely. And Roger, Robin's hubby, baked for the occasion. Isn't that absolutely magical? And I'm gonna pan around the room just a little bit. We are at Robin's lovely farmhouse, having a private tea party today. And there are my lovely friends in the kitchen. And one of the things we're going to be doing today is we're going to be making beeswax candle tapers. So we're really excited about that. And just pan around a little bit to show you this lovely magical space here at the Sieber farm. There's their fireplace. And there goes Gracie.
I'm so sorry.
Oh no, you're fine. And there we are once again at the lovely table. And we're getting ready to have our lovely little treats. So thank you so much for joining us here today. And I will see you in my next video.
Oh, wait.